Gerard, thanks for that. New at 5, police chases end with a mess on I-435 near Roe. This was the scene earlier today after troopers actually pulled a maneuver to stop this car. It all started when officers were called to a theft. The suspects rammed a patrol car near 95th and Lexington, the driver taking off at speeds of 100 miles an hour. The chase lasted for about 20 minutes. Two people were arrested.